Hello everybody, hope you all had a good day. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to Dungeons 4. Or if you're new, welcome. And if you do end up enjoying, don't forget to leave a like, and if you haven't subscribed already, subscribe. But let's continue on with the... Well, not continue on, but let's move on to the Plains of Strothalm. Let's see what it's about. This one should be undead, I'm guessing, judging by the bone, and we haven't done undead yet. Yeah, can't agree more. Can't we talk this out somehow? Maybe rock, scissors, paper, like in the old rock, scissors, paper. Okay. You know I always go for the good old rock. But speaking of stones, I will soon have all the stones of finitude together, and then nobody gives a damn about your stupid marbles. I mean, come on, you'd literally infinity stones. Yeah, I had a hunch it was about that. Animated discussion with her stepbrother, the brain-eating evil, was already attempting a more or less fruitless attempt to free her. Poor. Since undead simply resurrected somewhat later in the graveyard after their demise, an unsuccessful onslaught was no great tragedy. Admittedly, the creature wasting evil probably never took the loss of subordinates too tragically. Yeah, what a prick. Oh, this one has the beds. But back to the subject at hand. Fortunately, there were ancient mausoleums in the vicinity, which were home to powerful undead and could provide a significant supply of reinforcements. Okay, that's what those are. Studying evil eagerly took notes. Okay, so when I'm raiding, I can get a lot more people in. See that, Tristan? My armies will free me. Go on, you undead. Knock them down. Eat their brains. Just do something. Temple with a sacrificial pit would need to be built before the merciless creatures could summon more minions. Quickly, the construction obsessed evil set about doing just. I mean, that's definitely me construction obsessed. I'll tell you that, I love constructing. Jesus Christ, what is this? Oh, this is the entrance. Oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Got nice gold there. I'm going to try and do this from... Oh, God damn it. I'm going to try and do a straight line from now on. There we go. Oh, very short those ways. That's fine. No, not spell. Sorry, I want research with... I want to... There's only 500, I'll do that too, definitely do that. Then we'll go with simple traps. Traps, can't do that, shit. So what have we got unlocked? What's it telling me to build? Oh yeah, something to do with the thingy on it. Do that. I think I might have mistaken and needed to do the thing first. Dig that, you know what? Oh, sorry, I can't do that. Dig three, and then... Dig three like that, that'll be enough. And we need to craft you. Oh, just get that shoved once again. Keep it in that corner. That was 720. You know what? Give me an extra two. That actually worked a lot quicker that time. Go to construction, go to this, go to temple. Level 3 and 100 heads will want to retreat to the temple to meditate at the same time. Is that the water resource will be? Anything can be thrown into the pit, build the temple, generate more blight. Blight is needed for... Oh, okay. again, so we want to go back to that page and we want to go to you. The frivolous evil had erected a temple. Time, another 2 boxes. I need to wait for those. Get those crafting, then we want Vault of Evil to just get a bit extra. What about that? Graveyard capacity is 6. Let me just do that. Do that. And do that. What are these? I don't understand what that is. Oh well. Put a sacrificial pit in the temple. In the temple. Destruction. That's why I need those. Fine. I suppose. Not doing too well. I say not doing too well. Nothing progress-wise. I think I said last time. I'm probably only gonna do this maybe a couple more times just to see, because I said I'm enjoying it. I'm learning. I'm saw new things, and I am. But it doesn't. It's not. I don't think it's that enjoyable to watch me doing this. To be honest with you, I could be wrong. Someone very much can enjoy that. That's very much given. But to me, I'm like. Okay, I'm not really saying much. I'm just concentrating on doing this and just chilling half the time. It seems your creatures don't even dare to leave the underground, Thalya. But they are not safe there either. Forward, men! Destroy the dungeon in the underground! Fuck you, man. That's no point. Shouldn't have done that. Try to do its thing then. I need to leave it to do it. Sorry, I keep accidentally doing that sometimes with them. What are you? I'm pretty sure I brought back to the mounted. Here's a restored here as well. I wanted to do its workshop yet. That's 1,000 gold that cost me. Oh shit. That's fine, I suppose. We'll give myself an extra 4. See, that's the thing is though, like it at the beginning I need more of these just to create more. But after that it doesn't really need that. Well, let's do that. So yeah, that's taken up literally over half of it. Do that, might as well. Treasury. Turn of the 480. Your enemies are in the dungeon. Me. Nothing I can really do about that right now. I can tell you that, really nothing I can do about that. That's giving me a lot more. Where are me ghosts? Run, little guys. Please come here. Can you? Okay, yep. If I do that, we do three. No, actually, it appears to be that, so I do four like that. Jesus Christ, he's just destroying it. I love that. That is glorious. Well, that is glorious. Can I see that? Yeah, that's up to that. Okay, sorry, I completely wasn't paying attention. Throw usual things and start to generate blight. Okay. There we go. I forgot about this. So now I just want to craft. That's the temple, so it's. This is the graveyard, I think. Yeah, it's graveyard, yeah. Sorry. Fine. Oh, I completely forget about, no, I keep forgetting about research as well, because that resets. Because I don't actually think I need that because of it this time. Oh, quarry stone there. Okay, so that's what the stones, that is. Fine. So I mean, like, I'm still learning a lot of new things. Like, a lot of new things are still, I'm still being taught about. If I was to just go wee and then just dig out a 10 by 15.
The sacrificial evil had a temple built complete with a sacrificial pit. The greedy looking black maw with its dark void seemed to be eagerly awaiting offerings.
Okay.
Presumably the evil spirits would reward each sacrifice with some soothing blight. The experimental evil set about testing this theorem.
Wait, are you telling me?
With a Wilhelm scream, a little snob
into
the depths of the sacrificial pit. It seemed as if the sacrificial
Satanly,
were it not simply an inanimate object. The sacrificial evil had sacrificed enough things for the time being. It was time to go on the offensive. Strengthened by the captured blight, one of the undead creatures was able to summon a minion to its side.
Aww.
The extravagant evil was satisfied to note that its undead were able to use blight and minions to maximize the number of creatures that could be used carelessly.
It's adorable. Banshee's Tomb. Yeah, how do I craft Banshee's Tomb? Oh, I know it's just these, and I, yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm not going on the offensive just yet, darling. That costs 450 of those. Mm. Yeah, I'm not ready to do that, by the way, just saying. I wanted to... I just... Starting, we'll start from all the way here. We'll go with a spear, that, and then we'll go crafting one of those. Another one of those. Oh, that's it. Oh, that's where a lot of my gold goes. Oh. That makes sense. Now I understand what happened to, like, literally every single scrap of my gold. That makes sense. Interesting.
Actually does make a bit of sense.
Oh wait, didn't I... I did. I want... probably one... I can only do one. Yep. I think when I've done... got enough troops at top out of the eight, I think I'll then have to cut to it. So I'll just have to wait a bit once again. I said I probably could just start once again doing it at the top, but I'd rather just wait a second. So I actually have a few more troops, because I literally only have three of those, or four now, troops, to do all the attacking. Yeah, I don't need to worry about mining anything up here, to be honest. I forgot about these. So I need you lot to get more... Enemies are in the dungeon. Okay. Oh, they're actually in already. Okay. Come on. Dude, come on. Come on. I can do what I want. I want to then do another one of those. That puts me on two of those. I would actually rather do three of those, because that would actually be a lot more useful to me. Here we go. Oh, it's still not dead. I should have a lot of wages. All right. Wait, would they throw? Why are we doing that to them? So why do they put those in there again? I feel like I'm forgetting what that's for. The graveyard is where undead creatures are brought back to life after the demise. Dead heroes restored here. I see. I understand now. Okay, yeah, it heals them, but if they die, it then takes... Yeah, okay, you know what? I'm gonna put two in there. You know what? Yeah, I'm not working hard enough. Work harder. This would provide the little snob burning evil a bit of light. Fine.
I don't have enough.
Yeah, I think I am actually gonna have to just maybe just go for the attack. And one on one. Gonna have to. I'm not having enough evil. Right. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted. Pick up. Okay, we are going out here. Okay, I'm guessing I'm not supposed to be like that right now. There we go. Okay, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, can you, whatever this is happening, can you stop? There we go. I have no idea what the hell was that about. Okay, where's... Okay, so if I head... Okay. If I go... Just come this way. If I head this way and go up to just go to that sacrificial one right off the bat... Get rid of that one. There we go. Yeah, because you don't actually do much in the way of actually things. Besides, like, building. Everything else is just sort of commanding things. I've just realized they're all weak.
This was one of the three lost burial chambers. All that was needed to benefit from it was to open the burial chamber, presumably with a few firm blows.
Okay, so that's what I gotta do. Gonna go and destroy it. Ah, so they just, it absorbs all the, okay. I think undead are my favorite so far. Okay. Additional burial chamber would provide one additional minion.
All right. Well, that's quite cool. Stop, thank you. It's a lot of dead people. 4 in there. Oh, I got some vampire queens. Oh, actually, they're gonna come to here now. That's bad. These are all constructing these. Okay, this is terrible. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, this is terrible. They're doing way too much. Yeah, I need you lot to go the fuck back now. Hurry up. For George. Okay, that. Okay, let's just come over here and put these away. I mean, I'm guessing I shouldn't have put it in the Banshee's tomb, but. Yeah, okay. Sorry, I was very much confusing. Okay, I think Undead are my favourite characters, but they've got one of the more annoying mechanics, I think.
A gold vein has been mined out.
Yeah, the thing is, yeah, you have to do that, yeah. They have to do that to unlock their queen, yeah. But that's only, then I need 450 on that. Oh, and I can now. I'll take another Banshee. I think I'll wait until everything's healed and we'll go back out. Yeah, I'm the game itself, honestly, there'll be no developers watching this because I'm fucking big time loser. Big time nobody. But it's actually a fun game. I very much like the game. But it's not. Oh. That's cool. That's really cool. Really cool. Yeah. So as I said, yeah, I very much enjoy the game, but it's not fully my cup of tea with this type of game. Because I've got nothing really feels like in the way of me doing anything besides waiting for a lot of things. But it's a very fun game, but it's not fully my cup of tea. As you can tell by how quiet I am being, I'm very much learning it all and trying to understand everything. Your enemies are in the dungeon. Motherfucker. Go, go, Power Rangers. That's not good. Those little shits just destroyed them. That's not good.
The resurrected evil unleashed its accelerating undead forces. Additional minions rose.
That works. That's not where I wanted to go. And we'll shove that in there. And that. That's fine. And then we'll put the warrior in there. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna stay in there, that's fine. You can also stay in there. Oh, they refilled them over time, that's fine. I'll wait for those to heal, then I'll send them all out again. Yeah, it's big props to the game developers. It's actually, as I said, it's a very fun game. I can definitely got appeal to it and everything. Nah, I said it's like it's not fully quite there for my entire cup of tea game. That's why I'm like, okay, just sort of seeing how it goes, whether or not after this one, we're seeing all the enemies, see how it goes. I need to. Go. And we want to go to picking you. Yeah, I would like to say there's maybe some sort of buggy thing going on, by the way, with this. Let me just. I have no idea what causes that. Okay, here we are. We now want to go ahead and go straight here. So I need a lot more evil. Go to that. Is she a healer? Come here, come on. Yeah, we're gonna have to see. We're gonna see after. We'll have to do one more after this episode, most likely, just sort of see what it's like. See whether or not if I actually finish the game recording. That's it. It is actually quite a fun game, but it's just very much not fully there for me. I need to start going this way. Come on, pick up. So yeah, I do like building games. I very much do. Like, I'm quite a big fan of those. I'm quite happy with those, but...
Ding dong, it's payday.
Top. God damn it. Oh, it stunned them all. I need to see how they get their health back. Okay. They're not getting the health back from that, so they need to it needs to be on dead bastards, yeah.
Your gold vein is nearly exhausted.
Yeah, they get their health back over dead bodies. One of you has died, haven't they? Oh no, one of them is about to die. Oh, can one of you, whoever's the one that's about to die, could you... Heal? Okay, can't heal. That's fine. No, he's alive somehow. They're healing. To some degree, they are healing. Okay. Increase the duration of screen, increase bonus armor. The one. I mean, is there a point to me doing that one just yet? I think I would rather do that. And that. Yeah, I'd rather do that just to sort of increase the current ones because I need to spend 450 to unlock her, which I only had about 470. So I'll spend a bit just to unlock her. So it turns out it's like they deal damage, it heals them. So they're draining life off something, but she's dealing damage to them. Come on. Stay alive, whoever you are. The one that's literally hanging on the cusp of death, by the way, needs to stop. Come on, that's a lot of sheep. That's a lot of things. Come on. Whoever you are, stay alive. Come on. Oh, the evil, that's a lot of evil. Unlock. Oh, you can't even level her up. Oh. Oh god, I didn't realize how little bunny I was on. Jeez, press it only. Can I drain that? No. The market, nothing there. Well, come on. No, just come this way. Get everything here. Drain everything in. Get more XP, level you up as much as I can. And hopefully some of you will be much more stronger. Payday. You took all my money. Motherfuckers. Yeah, my money's going straight away because I don't have enough to pay people. Go, 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 go.
Powerful undead forces allowed additional minions to rise.
Go, go, go. Shred them all. Sick, just keep shredding, yeah, go for it. Sweet. Alright, we're gonna go We're gonna go like, all the way there. Yeah, I'm gonna go all the way up. So it's got a nice, a very nice concept. Love the art style. That's actually quite fun. Such a right. Oh, I've only just noticed that the blight thing's at the top right as well. I've only just seen that. In fact, I've only just seen that's the boxes up there as well. Oh my god. So clever sometimes. Right, go straight into that. Let's keep doing that.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
That's not good. That's really not good. That's really bad. Really bad. Really bad. Really, really, really bad.
This tomb is dedicated to the archers of the Scallywag Red Tanks.
Go, go, go.
Has it that they could miss a bomb drop even at 10 meters?
Where are they? Where are they?
Their corpses would certainly be put to good use by the self-sacrificing evil. A waiting hero disappeared into the sacrificial pit. Seductive light spread a comforting undead chill through the temple.
Fine.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Shit, 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 shit. Motherfucker, you little bitch. This makes things a lot more difficult having these, though. Yeah. Keep sacrificing some of these.
was a very versatile contemporary. Pretty much everything could be thrown in there.
Okay, I wanna just do that and knock that open. Yeah, I need everyone else to stack up on health. No point. Yeah, I need money. Well, I've just realized I don't have anything anywhere now. Holy shit. Holy shit, none of them are anywhere, have anything. This is the poorest I've ever been. This actually is the poorest I've ever been. There we go, there's a chuffin. There we go. Poof. Give them a sec. Leave everything, just mine and collect gold. Alright, wait, just wait a sec before we go back. Right, and we want to interact, pick up, go all the way. Yeah, it does some sort of weird bug thing if you interact with the thingy while you're holding it. Like, highlight people. If you do it on the dungeon, it sort of bugs itself out a little bit. Do that now. Go, shred through them. Don't give them a moment of peace. I'm an idiot. Should have enough time. And we want research. How much does it cost for the research on that side? That's what I want to do. It's a K for each, and we'll go with. We'll just increase the temple. You know, we'll just. We won't do both just yet. Don't be an idiot. Get rid of those barrels as well. Okay, and then I need you to come this way now. Shred the people. That's a good way to get evil, is that? Oh, it's not done yet. Right, come on. Let's get this final burial done. Oh, I just realized we've got plenty enough now, so we're just gonna go and unlock. But you know what, I realized I could do that, I forgot about that. I'll do that as well. Might as well. Okay, 750. Might as well.
The achievement accumulating evil have now discovered the third burial chamber as well.
Health wise, we're doing tremendous on this one. God damn it, I have to go inside this, don't I? Come on. I have to wait for them all to go in. Jesus Christ. Look at me, giant thing. Gonna have to just go wee like that. And I got another one. And then.
Go.
And we're going back. Yeah. Yeah, see, it does a weird sort of glitch. Yeah, and I can't enter this now. Just weird. Let's go, come on. This is the strongest my army's ever been. Holy shit. This, yeah, undead favorite form of troops. Miles, the favorite. Yeah, standard food. I didn't need to do it that time. Might as well just do that. You know what? If I can get a bit more money, I can have it fully upgraded. Take that. Like, holy shit, look at him shredding. Take the camp. She knows. Can we not take the bat for that one? Bye bye. It'll be close with money wise. Oh, actually, it's going up. That's going massively. Where am I? I need to then. Nope, not there. I need you to go to. Fuck my life. Where am I? Oh, it's back over here. So I need you to come back over here. You ain't gonna make that. Fuck.
It's payday.
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit, 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 shit. And then that one's going to another one as well. Fuck, fuck you. Like, fuckity fuck you. Oh, fuck me. Come on. Go, go, Power Rangers. Look at that. Look at that, though. That is disgusting. Oh, okay, yeah, they're definitely my favorite. Come on, then. And there we go. Can't even do anything from. I just do this and then just open that up to like that. Yeah, I have to wait now because the fucking things are going to be coming as well. Interesting. Can't do anything, so I just gotta leave it to this thing. Ah, that was actually a lot more than it's gonna be necessary. I can do the stone now. There we go. There you go. No. Actually, is there things? So where are the? Where's the other people that are supposed to be invading me? Where are they? Because I don't want to be sat here for this forever, by the way. Ah, fuck it. Okay. May have to do a run back, yeah. So come on. Where is it? There we go, let's go. Oh well. Oh, no.
My arms are getting closer, little brother. Want to go ahead and pick out a nice tombstone? Not that you need it when I put your head on the spear.
We do not need to further elaborate on your misdeeds, sister. My armies are not yet defeated.
Yeah, you ain't. I'm sorry, by the way. You ain't winning. Sorry, but there's no way you're losing. There literally is no way in hell I'm losing. If I lose, Jesus Christ. Get rid of the sheep.
Fear I can see on your brow. This reminds me of when you were going to ask Chelsea Chubby Cheeks to prom.
That's not the point here.
And she dumped you because she wanted to take her dog for a walk instead.
Oh, that's rough. It's a much higher ballista than that. Oh, they're doing a lot of damage against this tower. There we go. I'll free you after. There we go. Just bust it down, screw it.
Powerful undead forces allowed additional minions to rise from their graves.
Get everyone. Yeah, undead favorite troops, definitely. Where those other people want? Oh, yeah, that's how we're done now. She's ginormous.
But her stepbrother Tristan had meanwhile made a run for it.
What? That cowardly, dishonest, disgusting.
She's huge. Yeah, what did I miss? Six different things. I don't really know what it counts as different things.
Rescued from the clutches of her stepbrother Tristan by the absolute evil. This seemed a bit surprising, as, after all, Thalya had accidentally caused its demise only one cutscene earlier.
It was technically an accident, and he's absolutely was an idiot.
But the disembodied essence of the irritated evil was restless due to its lack of physical form. It needed help finding a new body. In such cases, less competent personnel were also called upon. Thalya was extremely grateful to have been freed from the cage after three long missions. Finding a new body for the absolute evil seemed a small price to pay.
I like these cutscenes, they're actually really nice.
High up, on the fourth highest peak in the world,
fat bellies.
Mount Snotmore resided the venerable Council of Little Snots. These wise beings were the ones who would know what would constitute a new
and that's a big belly.
Absolute evil. All Thalya had to do was reach the peak.
That doesn't look
really,
that.
But unfortunately, her stupid stepbrother and his oversized army stood between her and her goal. Otherwise, however, it would have been so easy that even a group of gluttonous hobbits could have managed it.
Isn't that supposed to be He-Man there?
Bad elves go everywhere. Thalya had been freed from the clutches of good. Before she could start her journey to the Council of Little Snots, however, she had to first gather strength.
Well, alright. Well, once again, which that was part four done. This will be the deciding, as I said, this is going to be most likely the deciding one, most likely, or one after that. I don't, as I said, it's not, I'm not fully enjoying it. Like, it's a fine game, it's not my cup of tea. I'm not, like, fully engaged with it, to be honest, at the moment. It's just me. You very much is actually a good game. I very much do, but it's not for me. And I said, it's a fine game. But thank you all for watching. If you did end up enjoying, don't forget to like. Leave it, of course, if you haven't subscribed already, make sure you subscribe. But I'll see you all next time. Bye.